What's crack, YouTube? It's me, your host, Team Icky, your favorite YouTube content creator, your favorite 2K player. Back here again with the NBA My Team.
I'm so used to playing My Team. NBA My Career. It's episode 3. As you can see, a little bit changes. I dyed my dreads pink. And let me see if I can show you. I'm still getting used to like the buttons and everything. I get to the right thing. Not the square. How do I get to where my person is? Hold on. Here we go. Alright. I did boost up his attributes a little bit. So now I'm 77. I think I was at like 60 before, so still got a long way to go. But we did like 2 quests off camera. But yo, let's get ready to play our second game. Come on, let's get to this. Second game, we gotta play Michigan, the Spartans. That was actually my number one choice before I decided to go to UCLA. But let's go, let's get this. So we got that game-winning assist for last game. So we gotta play for real now. This is game 2. Let's get it.
Welcome everybody to round 2 of the college championship tournament. I'm Forrest Hunt, joined by Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony, and we're all set for college basketball action here on 2K Sports. In this game, we'll see the Michigan State Spartans against the UCLA Bruins.
And the history this UCLA team has is one full of pride.
Let's get it. Game 2, baby.
Very, very serious.
So we're on defense.
And Greg, what do the Spartans need to do tonight?
A lot of their strength comes from their ability to create offense from their defense. Lazy passes or careless ball handling will get torn to shreds by stars like Tayshaun Knox. When you play this team, you need to be sharp with your offensive sets.
For both teams, with the first step in the rearview mirror, we'll see who steps up. Now here's MP. Back to Kelly. Good, and the assist goes to MP.
And this matchup between the 1 and the 8 seed, it doesn't feel as one-sided as many do. You really feel like this is anyone's game.
6, the triple.
Good shot.
And you see how smart Knox
turn these headphones down. Loud.
When he should look to
take got still walking the ball up.
MP outside. Down low. Sheldon. The lead pass was put just in the right spot to produce the layup. And with the 8 seed and 1 seed dynamic you mentioned, rarely does an 8 seed come in as hot as this one's been.
And you knew one of the top seeds were going to have to deal with it. Still, when you're a number 1 seed, you need to find ways to survive and advance because that's what it's about this time of year.
Back to Kelly. MP. Inside.
Oh, roll,
Knox.
Baby.
And here we go. Hayward for 3. Another 3 for Michigan State.
A perfect pass from Knox, getting the assist.
That turnover wasn't my fault. He didn't roll.
MP with it.
Now he rolled.
Bell outside. Back to MP. To the inside. Ball's knocked loose. Hayward with the steal. Left side, Knox.
Something that many of these young guys are dealing with, Greg. The amount of nerves and anxiety you feel when you're playing a tournament game, it's more than a notion.
It's a pressure you can't prepare for. The upperclassmen should be okay if they've been here before. But for freshmen and first-time tournament players, it can be
overwhelming.
Precision shooting from Knox there. You can tell this young man is putting in the work in practice.
Pass to Adams. Good. Hey. And the assist goes to MP.
How about 3 or 4 from the floor to start? That's always a good sign.
And here's Harvey. Here's Knox. A another shot. Sheldon with a block. And he gets it back.
The block boy.
Now here's Bell. Here's MP. Pass to Sheldon. Back to MP. And stolen by Lambert.
Oh, come on. That's two turnovers.
Outside, Mills. Now Harvey. Tries to spin move. Here's Knox. Another one falls for Michigan State.
Really hard to match up
I'm
with Tayshaun
bad.
Knox inside. He's really
good at
using his size to his advantage in close.
MP with it, working on Knox. MP outside. Unable to get that one to go. And Michigan State the other way now.
And last year ended in disappointment for Michigan State. A rare early exit in the tournament. Losing in overtime to UCLA.
Now here's Knox. He's got seven. Shakes him. And he sinks the layup.
Oh, man, we're getting killed right now.
Opportunities for himself and really made the most of it.
UCLA
stop walking the ball up, bro.
MP outside. Pass to Sheldon. It's hauled in by the Spartans. Here's Hayward. Lambert, covered by Adams. Knox misses. Now MP. For three. Doesn't go that time. Up top, Mills, covered by Adams. Here's Knox. And it's Tayshaun Knox again missing. And what is it about the Spartans that makes them such a tough
out? My God, I got three turnovers, bro.
Their relentless approach. And come crunch time, they hit big shots no matter who's taking it.
Take me out, Cole. Take me out. Take me out.
There is a whistle that goes on Adams. John Peterson. That is his first foul of the game.
Kenneth McGee, Ronnie Martin, substitution for the
outside squad. Kelly, back to Webb, outside Kelly, pass to Weber, six on the shot clock, Webb for three, the rebound by Jones. And UCLA has never had much trouble with recruiting,
hey.
But lately they've been elite.
The new coaching staff is really.
I think that's my first college point.
Atmosphere here in Westwood, and the player development has been astonishing. These guys are put in a position.
That is our play. We only down, bud.
There's the screen. Kelly with it.
Oh, come
Jones
on.
Covering.
Come
Kelly
on, y'all.
How about how he sets his man up there, runs him right into the screen, and then gets the basket.
Oh, I thought.
MP outside. Outside McGee. Jones. MP. Webb covering. Back to Jones. Soft touch off the glass.
Gotta get a stop.
His vision excellent.
The Spartans with the lead.
Gotta get a stop.
And here's Kelly. Pass to Weber. O'Connor. Off target with the three.
And we need it.
MP outside. Here's Martin. Back to MP. Takes a three. And the
Bruins hit again. Let's go.
You're
going to leave me open like that. I'm going
to
take it.
To flex it. And you look at the history of college basketball, there may not be a
more
impressive feat than UCLA's 88 game win streak.
Foul called that.
Ooh, that's not a foul. That's not a foul,
ref.
Come on, ref. Not being a little girl.
It's going to be on Peterson. And you love the makeup of the Spartans. Nice blend of talent and experience.
They have the occasional one and done, but usually recruit guys who stay 2, 3,
4 years.
Of course, they also choose guys
who
fit their system.
Hey.
It is a well-oiled machine, baby. That's for sure.
And you think about how that streak ended. The Irishman coming back from 11 points down
with
3.5 minutes remaining.
Yeah, UCLA was trying for its third undefeated season in a row. Also lost to the Wolfpack in that year's Final Four. But then the next year, resilient, they recaptured their title.
2 minutes.
McGee. MP outside. Carter outside. MP. Kelly covering. Back to Carter. Shoots
Fuck
a
it.
Three.
Ah.
He can't get that one to fall. And Michigan State the other way now. Here's Kelly. Yep, that one
Two
goes.
Whether by design or accident, that was a very high quality shot they created.
The drive by MP. Score the basket.
Get it, baby.
Third after five shots.
I like the mindset from MP. Attack the hoop.
The Spartans trailing.
And for a team with so many banners hanging from the rafters, it's amazing to think that UCLA hasn't won a title since 1995.
Now here's Kelly. Weber's shot's good.
Credit where credit is due right there. A terrific assist.
And here's UCLA. MP outside. Pass to Carter. Peterson. Here's MP. Throws it down.
MP merciless on that attack of the rack.
And three turnovers, but I'm playing good offensively.
Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks. Here's Bush.
I need to stop. Oh, come
so
on,
he gets
rap.
The whistle. Contact on the way up. Two shots coming up.
Don't lie, baby.
So it's a close game as we wrap up the first half of play. The Bruins on top. They lead by a bucket.
So we are about one possession
game. College basketball tournament. Start of the second half in this one. What grabbed your attention about MP's performance in that first half?
Well, great secondary playmaking from the shooting guard position. I love what I'm seeing. He's not just hunting his own shot. He's getting others involved, too.
And that really puts the defense in a quandary. You overplay him, he'll find a teammate. Kind of a pick-your-poison situation, to be sure. And for 23 straight seasons, Michigan State has made the college tournament. No secret to the recipe, hiring a legendary coaching talent. That'll do it.
The best side, man. Come on.
Right side, Hayward. Pass to Knox from the high post. That one falls coming off Hayward's
The best shot, man.
And the Spartans' most amazing run over that time. They were a tournament one seed 3 years in a row.
1999 to 2001, led by guys like Morris Peterson and Mateen Cleave. They won the championship in 2000. Hard to believe over 20 years.
Bangs on the trifecta.
Bell knew exactly how much time he had on that catch and shoot, and that's just good awareness. Good court awareness, though.
Here's Knox. MP grabs the miss. The Bruins leading. They double team MP. Adams. Knocked loose.
Jesus, come on, y'all.
Knox with it. He's got to love it. Hayward's shot is off. MP left side, and that's a foul called on Lambert. That's his first foul.
And really, these are some of the toughest calls an official has to make.
Yeah, but in this case, I think he got it right. I mean, the defender was still moving there and never really had good legal guarding position. He wasn't set.
MP left side. Kelly. Kansas downtown.
Get it.
And nice to see MP sharing the load out there. He finds a wide open man.
Come on.
Gets him.
Come on. He's running.
To Harvey. On the wing, Tayshaun Knox, covered by MP. Yes, that goes.
He's just such a well-rounded offensive player. He's got a little bit of everything.
Now here's MP. 9 points in the game.
Ah, come on, wrap up a foul.
With some nice D. Pass to Webb. Back to Knox. From the stripe. But they'll get another chance. They shoot again. And they had their chances. Two offensive rebounds, but still come up empty. Now here's Adams. And Larry with the ball.
Come on.
Here's O'Connor. Kelly covering. On the wing, Tayshaun Knox. And it's Tayshaun Knox again missing. MP outside. Pass to Kelly. MP. Adams with the screen. MP drives in. He's out to Bell.
Mark it. Ah,
off
come
the mark
on.
There with the three.
Everybody
and the
cold.
Spartans with possession here. Outside Knox. The Bruins pull it in. Count it.
Knox using his left that time, beating the defense to the rebound so he can send it right back.
MP outside. Bell outside. There's the triple.
We need it.
And
oh
it
my god.
Go
he just
him.
Got. He just got cold on me, man.
For the tie. Wing right side. Knox covered by MP. Knox in the post. And it's all even up.
This guy's going to work. This guy is going to work.
They're even in this game.
I'm on triple double watch, though. They take me out? Wow. That's what happened to take me out, man.
So it's UCLA now. Now MP. Kicks it out to Bell. Kelly. Pass to MP. Bell outside. Back to MP. Peterson with the ball. Five on the block.
Come on,
Kelly.
Knocks
down the
we needed that. That was important. That was important.
Well, it's been a three-point
we need to stop.
They came out gunning and have not stopped.
Right side, Lambert. Back to Hayward. Pass to Lambert. Shoots over Adams. Lambert, no good. The Bruins trailing. Here's MP. And
hey, let's go, baby.
One thing that's been clear with MP ever since signing
11, him, 7
goes
of his 7,
own way,
baby.
And he's in control of his own fate.
Talking with MP, you can tell he's a real guy, authentic. Whatever path he chooses will be up to him, though. No outside influence is trying to guide him one way or the other. He's making the call.
Knox misses.
What up?
And it's Hayward picking him up. A nice
shot.
You know, one aspect of their play today that's really been tight and far superior is their passing.
And that kind of flow can be elusive. But the great offenses have it. And that's just what they've shown here tonight.
And that one is
this
good.
Kid is balling.
And if he
can
score like this consistently,
this kid is
Knox
balling, bro.
A lot of money in the league.
MP outside. 2 minutes. Pass to Adams.
What else? That's a dangerous pass.
Back to MP. And here's Bell.
We need it.
For three. Connects from 3-point range.
You know, Bell has never been one to lack
we
of confidence.
That.
I mean, if he gets a look that he likes, he's not going to hesitate.
Outside Knox.
God.
The teardrop falls
he's
in.
So fast, bro.
Perfect timing there to knock.
Yeah, so fast, bro. He's so fast. So fast, bro. He's so fast. All right, we're about, what, 1 point? We're about 1 point with a minute 42 left. Let's get it, bro. Let's get it.
So far in this one.
Yeah, don't be surprised if it isn't decided until the final buzzer.
Bell, he's guarded by Hayward. MP outside. Sheldon a screen. Here's MP. It's
hey,
and he drew contact on the shots. He'll go behind. A 3-point play opportunity.
One shot.
Oh, first and ones can be really critical moments in a tight game like this one.
Now here's Knox. Covered by MP from deep. Rebounded by the Bruins.
And that was a little bit of a range check for him.
You know, guys, I think he's got confidence to shoot it from anywhere.
That's because he don't pass the ball when I call for it, bro.
Knox for three. They get a hand on it.
And that shot isn't the one they should be taking if they want to make this comeback happen.
And here's MP. Pass to Kelly. And they go to the intentional foul.
They get 10 finally. He has the free throws left there. So wait, they go on 10 for three.
And he commits the intentional foul.
Yeah, he's away from that. Now on
at the line for your Bruins.
First free throw is good.
There we go.
And that puts them up by five.
Yeah.
Second one is good, getting both at the line. And it's a 6-point game.
Since but it knocked on the number one seed.
Capitalizing on
15-7. Let's go 70%. Real. Go.
Hayward, he's covered by Bell. Knox in the post. MP's there. Sheldon with a block. And they'll keep possession. Yes! And that's an intentional foul.
This is a free throw, guy. Action free throw down.
And so the first one is good. He'll stay at the line for one more. So he goes
make
two
your free
for two
throws.
At the
there
line.
We go.
And it's a 6-point game. So it's the Spartans now. Timeout called. The Spartans. Knox. Covered by MP. It's good. And now they trail by just four.
Got me everything,
well
bro.
There. Not much resistance from the D.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You've got to be tougher defensively.
It's going to be a long 21 seconds.
That's right. No other option but to foul and hope for some misses.
Yeah, they have to extend the game. I mean, plain and simple. Use every second you can on the clock here.
And so we get some both. And it's a 6-point game.
No time to waste on this possession.
Got to go right up with it and then foul immediate.
Pulls up on the elbow. MP grabs the miss. And so they foul intentionally.
Oh.
That's his third personal foul. At the line for your Bruins, MP.
He hits the first one. And that makes it a 7-point lead.
And what you like about MP is his work ethic. The kid is hungry to get to the NBA.
Pass to Weber. The three. The shot comes out.
Let's go, baby. Next up, let's go.
They really
earned this victory tonight. Job isn't done yet, but they're still going to enjoy this one. That was a heck of a win.
You have to point to the play of MP leading the way for this team. They secured the win, and that's all they care about as they make their way out of the first weekend and live to play another game.
And that'll do it for us here tonight.
Game so far, baby. Oh, Zion and Ja, okay.
Hey, you looking like a cheat code out there, bro. Like, for real, GOAT status on deck.
Say, I appreciate you, Rick.
Yo, man. I'm not gonna lie, like, I always knew you'd do this. I've always believed in you, but I'm so proud, man. It's crazy just, like, living this.
Yeah.
Appreciate it, my guy.
A reminder that we are in season one.
That was a good guy. Two, yeah.
We have reached the point with three.
I knocked out another game.
MP, how you doing, bro?
What's up, Chris?
Got some heavy hitters in the gym today. Zion, MPJ, Lonzo, Ja, Wiseman.
That's nice. Yo, what we doing?
A little 3-on-3. Head over there and we'll get started.
Let me get it. Who's on my team? Oh, we're playing against the NBA players? All right. Nice. Zion's picking me? Let me get it. I got John Moran on my thing. And good pass me. Hey, let's get it. Double team if you want.
Hey, who got him?
I'm definitely not one of my help shooting three.
Who's watching him?
Ah, that's my fault. Too late. I passed up too late. That's my fault. That's my fault. Thank you.
Watch him.
Oh, come on. Hey, get it, baby. Believe it. What you giving is mass incarceration on the minds of those who listening. Gotta be strategic, how I pin the pin on paper, pin to tell on every donkey that try coming for my action. Miscommunication leads to misconceptions of my passion, passionate. Effort towards careful folks, show me the lack of it. I can learn to ration it, protect the balance of the folk. Damn. I gotta get a stop though. Get a stop. Whoa. Well, I ain't even look. What's up, buddy? Yeah, switch, Jacques. Jacques, switch. We can't get a new team, can't get a stop. Hey, went right at Zion. Let's go. We gotta get a stop. We gotta get a stop. Oh my goodness, we gotta get a stop, baby. We get one stop, we good. We're gonna get it when it matters. Why? Hey. Alright, look. Let's go. We'll stop. We're gonna get a stop when it matters. Let's go. Oh, that's a stop. Wow. They are just like, everybody just scoring. Force that. Oh, I said don't force it. Wait, game winner, baby. Let's go.
That's a horrible shot I took there. I said don't force it up, and I made that shot. Yeah, this guy, yo, perfect. Wow. Can't leave the gym until I make one jump shot. Gotta move. Gotta make one jump shot before I can leave. There we go. Wow, all right, we out of here. Got about 18 minutes left. I don't think that's enough time to play a game, so I'm not going to end it because that's going to be like an early game, but not this. I guess we are going to end it, because I don't really want to do none of these challenges. Not right now. Yeah, we're going to end it. So y'all still one game. We're going to end this video right now. Y'all know what to do, man. Like, subscribe, share. Follow my Twitter, my Instagram in the description below. Click the notification bell so every time I post new content, you will be notified. And excuse me. As always, me, your host, 2AK, your favorite 2K player. You know what to do. Have a nice day.